Why didn't you guys help fight Thanos? Or any war, or all the other terrible things throughout history?
We were instructed not to interfere in any human conflicts unless deviants are involved.
By who?
Eternals explores the very creation of the Marvel Universe itself.
The film also deals very much with the aftermath of Avengers 4 and the state the world is in.
Five of the Eternals are more of the thinkers, and the other five are the stronger fighters.
The Eternals are these remarkably superpowered characters, but also a dysfunctional family unit.
This is what the end of the world looks like. At least we have front row seats.
You know what's never saved the planet? Your sarcasm.
The person to bring that together was Academy Award winner Chloe Zhao.
We go on these emotional journeys with these Eternals to figure out who they are and what it means to be human.
Her vision is so clear.
It's not the typical plays. It's not the typical shots. It's not the typical cast.
Everybody looks different. Everybody sounds different.
A lot of people are going to see themselves as superheroes for the first time. It really is an epic global film. The scope and the scale of it is huge.
It's so exciting to be part of something that really feels new.
The impact that Eternals will have on the MCU will be nothing less than redefining the cinematic universe entirely.